entrance to the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximus Matanzas! Dalia!
Rioter pants. Hey, Guapo.
This fort isn't so empty. Maybe they left a note. Squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Missing. You got me. Did I miss anything? Nothing's blinking at me.
Hope Dalia and Paolo made it out.
Ah, oh, there's another note.
He wanted others to follow. Clara. Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rapido, Danny.
Let's fly. Sometimes I like running. Don't know why. But...
Music must be Maximus Matanzas. Binga. Hope I'm not too late.
Officer.
Oye, Clara. Think I found Maximus Matanzas' hiding spot. But Castillo's soldados got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
I'm not the first to find them. Adios.
Excuse me.
Better watch myself here. Yes. That's the last of them.
You here to rescue us? Oh, please be... Thanks. Took like six of them to take me.
Well, you got to save Talia, please.
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo? Ah, Ping!
It must be Dahlia.
Move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this?
No, yes.
Hey, man, you just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara.
Though I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man. I'm from Mexico.
Get me the fuck out of here. I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
You want more?
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Pablo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!